offensive rebound underneath. Anna Hovis, right side layup missed by McNicholas. Fouls again, no foul call. Tipped out, Anya off the paint, left side layup. Back it goes, left side three, right over the glass by Sisselman. Red get the rebound, lead in transition. Pape off the glass, right side. Get to hit double digits. Sisselman, right side King. Back to Sisselman. The Long Islander gets her first three of the game. Picked up by Hovis, no. Fell into the bench. Matthews in transition, driving left side layup. Isabella King clubs as Sisselman brings it into Schaefer. Up top it goes. King will hoist and knock home a three. Up, shaded by Collins. Hovis on the elbow. Parker Hall will pop from the right side. Knock down the jump shot. Has 9 points off the bench. She is just a sophomore, and it's a tie game at 29. Parker Hall working on a career afternoon. She's got 13 points to lead the Big Red. Mulroy inside the arc. Jump shot, 2 points. Yes, Hovis. Here comes Mulroy. Here come the Big Red. Mulroy weaving her way inside. Beautiful pass. Layup, Summer Parker Hall. Give the dime to Shannon Mulroy. Collins with the dribble. Collins with 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Layup right side, Cecilia Collins. Tyson. McNicholas left open. No. Hovis, offensive rebound. She missed it. Fouls again. Count it! And a foul. Second and then a third effort for Anna Hovis. Tyson will say. Collins. Lefty dribble inside the foul line. Jump shot, 2. Sweet looking shot. 45-40, 5:30 to play. King, who hit a 3 earlier, has her second 3 of the third quarter. Under 90 seconds to go. Mulroy shoots a left side 3, no. Offensive rebound, put up, put in. Mia Beam, her first appearance. No, poked away. Ingram fighting left baseline, fires it inside. Ball is deflected. Ball is deflected by Mulroy. 64-56. They weave it to Ingram. Little jump stop goes up for the floater. Kaya Ingram.